And how long is a student visa is good for?
Yeah, that's a good question. So you'll have a program of study. Sometimes it's 4 years, sometimes it's 5 years or six. Sometimes it's maybe less, like two. So you'll have a program of study. The F1 visa is good for the duration of your program of study. Now, if you happen to, let's say you drop out for a semester, or you come back home for a semester or a year, then you'll have to get a new F1 because you're technically out of status and not a student anymore. But as long as you maintain student status with the university, your F1 visa is good and valid, and you can stay in the United States, and you can stay there up to 30 days after your program finishes. So if you graduate with a beautiful bachelor's degree from, I don't know, maybe the Ohio State University or some great university like that, you've got the diploma in your hand, woohoo, great day. You've got 30 days to kind of get your stuff in order, say goodbye to your friends, or maybe you go and maybe you got an opportunity to work there, get that visa in place. But you've got 30 days to continue to reside there and get everything in order on the F1 visa after your graduation.
Great.